Hey everybody! What's going on? It's me! Boy, I haven't streamed in 2 weeks, haven't I? Okay, so let's open up Sonic Schoolhouse. Here we go. Sonic Schoolhouse. Playing Sonic Schoolhouse today. Sonic Schoolhouse, oh. Sega made this game. And also Pap and Orion Interactive. Good for those guys. Good for... Oh my gosh.
I'm Sonic.
Sonic!
Click on me for help.
That does not sound like Sonic, like, remotely. Okay, we're good. Hey, Sonic. Do I click?
Hi there. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. You're going to play in my schoolhouse. If you've ever got a problem, find me and I'll help. Right over there is where you pick a character. Just click on the animal. Try it if you don't believe me. You can also decide between your keyboard and a joystick with a click. There's a little box where you can choose your own name. If you're not sure how to do it, ask a grown-up. That's what they're for. If you want to play with a friend, click on the stick man. The traffic light lets you move through my schoolhouse. Click on green to get started. Red will stop you. Yellow will pause the game and let you take a break.
Oh, good. I'm
click on the gumball machine to tell you how you're doing in the game. This note controls the music. I like to hear it, but you're the boss. Click on the
book
to change your grade. Don't you wish it were that easy in school? If the game's running slow, try clicking here. 486 instead of Pentium means your game will run faster. It just won't be quite as pretty. Anytime you've got any more questions, I'm always here. Have fun!
Okay, I want to be one. My name is... How do you spell my name? I'm already dying laughing at the thought of being a hecking... Okay, well, with a name like Kadi, I'm gonna have to be kindergarten. Kadi might be my sleep paralysis demon. What is this? Sonic, explain.
Every time you answer a question, you get another gumball.
No heckin'
way. It takes 100 gumballs to fill the machine.
I'm gonna go
click
for the record.
Click up here when you want to print your gumball machine.
You want
click
me to...
here to see someone else's gumball machine.
Wait. Wait, print? Oh! Oh my gosh, it's one of these. Oh no. For everyone wondering what I just did. Well, I think there was a bug. The print thing is a permanent background though. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. I should close.
Sorry you're leaving.
Oh.
You're gonna come back soon.
Players! Alright, I want out of the game. Okay, I'm free.
I'm Sonic. Click on me for help.
I'm good, Sonic. Okay, so... Does that happen every time I launch the game? That's a good sign. Okay, I'm Kadi. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's one of these games. Sonic, he's right there. He's on my monitor. Where are you going? Sonic, come back. Sonic, I'm sorry. Sonic, no. Can I, oh, I can use the arrow keys. That's helpful. Sonic, where you... Sonic, I don't like this. Can I use W? Okay, arrow keys only. This is Doom. Oh, dear lord. What category do I pick? Math? Spelling? Math again? Reading? Or I could touch Sonic. Sonic, do you want to be my friend? I've trapped Sonic. Okay, let's go into the math door, which is equals x4, 2 plus 6. Am I meant to... Oh, maybe there's like a... Maybe there's like a key? Like, I don't... What do I do? I'm definitely missing a button. E? Z. X. C. V. Enter? If he would heckin' stop moving, I could figure this out. Hey. Alright, well now I got him trapped here. C, X, C, V, B, M, N, A, S, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, Q, W, E, R, T, Y, U, I, O, P. I have literally no idea. Click on the door. Oh. Whoa! Ah! This game is very quiet. Oh no. Oh gosh, they're getting closer. How do I leave? I'm out. I'm leaving. No, Nine is getting uncomfortably close. Sonic. Help. Okay, I'm gonna... 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is the answer. 5, get over here. No, not 1. 1 of 5. 5. Okay, yes. 5 go here. Why is my picture there? I don't know what I was gonna ask for at all! Ahoo! Okay, what comes after 0? Oh gosh, does anyone know this answer? I think it's 1. Oh my gosh, the numbers! I did it. I win. I'm a winner. I'm going this door. No, where am I going? What comes after 5? Is it 2 or 7? Is it 2 or 7? None of these. Wait, what? Where's... Okay, I need to get 6 from the other room. Okay, hold on. 6? Okay, 6, you're coming with me. There. Oh, that's the wrong painting. 6, come back! Where's 6? Where's 6? Where did 6 go? 6 is missing. 6 is... 6 is actually missing. I'm clicking on you for help. You're failing preschool? No, I can't. Not again. What are those hecking things called when there's like a troll comic? And like the... Oh, troll face incidents. This looks like a troll face incident. 9221, play with Sonic incident. Okay, so I think that sound system from earlier is the reason why the game isn't working. So either... I find a new virtual machine and instantly download it, or I just play it without music. That's the current issue we have here. What's over here? Oh, it's the 6. It's Dr. Robotnik. It's 6. I promise. Where's 8? Sonic, get the heck... I'm gonna click on you. Editor, edit in the correct music. Oh, I just realized, knowing Blurp, that's a hecking death sentence. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm looking for a 3 now. See, this is much better when you have music. And this is the right song, too. I actually looked it up. This is in the soundtrack. Where do my 6 go? You hecky. That's the dubstep drop of the song. I found Sonic's school bus! Okay, hold on. This is dope. I forgot to get that? Okay, there's one more item. We gotta find the last item. Holy cow. This is so intense. I'm not scared. All right? Stop yelling. Stop yelling at me. Sonic, I somehow missed it. Okay, I got all the items. Do I win? What do I win for being a winner? No, it's Dr. Robotnik! Sonic, I got them all. Do I win? Do I just exit? Oh, oh dear
you
lord.
Got all 10 right. Great job.
Oh, thank goodness. Cowdy answered 10 correctly in 9 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay, so the MIDIs of this song, I guess, didn't install? Or Windows XP doesn't... Dear lord, it's so horrifying. Let's try spelling. This is my strong suit. Hold on, we need a song. Here we go. F. Yo, language! Shut the up! They have this on your computers in the local library? No, you don't. Hold on. Sonic Schoolhouse is on the computers in your local library? Okay, wait, that sounds dangerously accurate. Oh, okay, it is a MIDI. Yo, you can actually go out here? What? There's two of them! I'm gonna play the dice game. Nope, those are shades. How do I play? It's Tails! Minecraft Dark MIDI? No. Oh, that's Sunflower. That's not Tails. Stupid. Sonic. Did I just do that perfectly? Nux. Knuckle. Okay. Oh, well, I've finished the game. I matched 4 and 45. Yo, that's the speedrun, though. That's the speedrun game. Huh, we have to speedrun that. We just had, like, great RNG. Here you go. Tails? Oh, wait! Are these the same? Oh my gosh. Alright, I gotta know what the leaderboard for this game is. That's all the stats? Wait, no! There's no runs for this game! Wait, theoretically, currently, right now, I have the world record for concentration kindergarten. Okay, hold on. This is the run. This is the game. This is the new speed game. I know exactly where it's gonna be. World record is mine. Okay, go. No, it changes! It switched on me! Time, world record. Darn it! Heckin' dang it! Speedrun. This is the strat. This is it. This is... What? Let me in. Why can't I play... Oh my gosh, it's because I'm out of Sonics! It's because I'm out of the Sonics on the left! So I can't speedrun concentration. Okay, it's fine. I have the world record of 21 seconds. No other person is going to speedrun this. Don't tell Connor. Whatever you do, under no circumstances should you tell Connor that this is a game you can speedrun it, okay? Under no circumstance. Let me have this record, alright? Let me have this. I've been hacking speedrunning for years, and I've yet to hold an official world record. This could be it. Just don't listen.
I thought that was a swear. I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, we gotta find the truck now. There it is. Does the car count for truck, I wonder? Okay, I'm gonna pause the music. I was under no circumstances what I expecting. Where the heck is boy? Boy! Your boy? Is your boy? Red Falcon here? Hand! Oh my gosh, I need to find the hand! Has anyone seen a photo of a hand on a balloon? No one? Give me a Sonic. Gary, I'm sorry I neglected you, though I never expected you to run away and leave me feeling this empty. Your meow right now would sound like music to me. Please come home, cause I miss you, Gary. Gary, come home. Gary, come home. Oh! What? Can't you see I was wrong? Do anything to change your mind. I think I said all of that wrong. More than a pet, you're my best friend. Too cool to forget. Come back, cause we are family. And forgive me for making you wanna roam. Do-dee-do-dee-do, the do-ba-bee-bo. Ooh! Da-da-seven, dearest, my latest three-word poem. Gary, come home. Oh! Gary, come home! Oh! Yeah! Word! Oh! Gary, come home! I don't know why I turned into boyfriend from Friday Night Funky. I'm gonna add a kind of support! Where is a horse? Oh my gosh, this is driving me insane. I know horses exist, alright? I know they exist. I've seen them before. Right? They exist, right? Horses are real, right? Cake? No, horse. Horse in the room. That's a clock. That's a chair. That's a guitar. Where the heck is a horse? Kata, horse. Dude, a child would spend literal hours just like roaming around trying to figure out where a horse is, only to find out that horses don't exist. Yes, a third Sonic! I got it, I'm leaving. Get me out of here. That took 10 actual minutes off of my life. Maybe I'll be Tracer. I'm already Tracer. How about Widowmaker? I'm already Widowmaker. I'll be Gaston. Nerf Gaston. You're a Rizzo Winston. I want to be Winston. I'll be a McCree. I chose McCree. I want to be McCree. I chose McCree. I'm McCree. I can't, I can handle this! I don't want to, just, what? Speedrun.
Mon, no! Yeah, please, world record. World record time, baby.
This is the world record. This is the world record. You are watching the world record POV, okay? Knuckles. Sonic?
That's gotta be under 20 seconds. That's sub 20, baby. You gotta be kidding me! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm gonna try from one row, just check the entirety of the row, and then see what goes from there. Oh, it's the same, it's the same. I know this one. Sub-20, baby! Come on! Come on! Yes! Woo! 18, baby! Put that on the record! Put that on the leaderboards! I'm logging into my account for the first time in 5 years.
I now have a world record at Sonic Spinhouse, so no other human being is allowed to do it. Let's check out the school bus mode.
Click on one of my friends to go for a visit. Click on the buttons over the window to find out more about whoever you're visiting. Click on the red light when you're ready to go back to school.
I think there's
now
a
buckle up.
Where to visit the bunny?
Click on Whoa! The buttons over the window to find out more about whoever you're
We're going to his house! Yo, this is dope, actually.
Click on the button.
Some rabbits are lucky bunny! With people as pets. The rest of us live in holes in the ground. Some of us dig our own, and some prefer to find nice holes that someone else
has already built. Was this hecking music in a hecking episode of... Where have I heard this music in a cartoon before?
Early in the morning to look for food. Since we don't have any claws or big teeth...
I've heard it in Arthur clip! It's from Arthur!
We have to sneak around a lot and avoid the bigger, meaner animals. See how hard it is to see us sometimes? That's how we hide.
Well, that's how we hide. That's a good fact. I've learned something about Benoit.
We like everything from cold, snowy areas to hot deserts. We were not indigenous to all of those places. Indigenous means that you grow up somewhere naturally. There were never any rabbits in Australia until humans brought them there.
Oh, I'm indigenous to my house.
You've probably played with a rabbit at your friend's house or at the zoo. If you have, you know how much we love vegetables and fruit. Give me a big head of lettuce and I'm as happy as can be.
I say as I'm eating chicken.
Parsley is great. Celery is a nice change of pace. I'll even eat potatoes on special occasions.
That bunny will eat potatoes on special occasions?!
That's not healthy.
None of you are gonna be able to guess what song I'm listening to right now. I'm just making sure you understand this right now. Even if I told you what song this is, you wouldn't heckin' believe me. You would look at me and you would be like, no, it's not. And then I would show you. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's back. Have I told you guys? Okay, wait, hold on. Some of you might not know this, now that I think about it. Famous YouTuber and Twitch streamer and Mario player, DGR. No, I did it. Hold on. Okay, I have no idea how this happened. But, apparently someone emailed DGR my troll hack from 2019. And like a week ago, he played it.
And I was there! I watched the whole thing! Well, I watched half of it, but it was hecking amazing. Yeah, I wasn't doing, like, anything remotely interesting, too. I was watching, like, The Price is Right, and then someone, like, messaged me on Twitter that this was happening. It was the craziest heckin' thing. Did he beat it? Yeah, of course. Yeah, he made Mario.